This is a True Audiophile video. Visit us at trueaudiophile.com.
Welcome everyone to another True Audiophile unboxing video, where today we're going to be looking at the GigaWatt PowerPrime Distribution Center. As you open the box, you're going to be greeted by another box, which actually is okay because this box contains the enclosed power cord. We spent a long time complaining and whining that we wanted to have this unit for the US market, not at $2,700, but at $2,000. And as an introductory price, here's the owner's manual. It is going to be at that price. So for that, you get an incredible unit, far better than anything else on the market for the price. So let's pull it out of its box. So we're going to be taking it apart. You can see it's very well packed. Pulling the back off. Then the paper cloth. We're going to start removing that. And you're rewarded by the power center itself. This does not only a lot of power filtering and isolation. One of the biggest things it does, and again, another plea from us, and they've fulfilled that, is each of these six outlets is non-current limiting. That's what your audio equipment needs, and none of the other ones that we've played with or tested allow that, or at best, one of the duplexes allows it and none of the others. With this, all six allow non-current limiting. That means you get all the headroom you expect from your gear, and the sound is just better, more full-bodied, cuts out all the distortion. Obviously, there's an on-off switch and a place for the included power plug. Turning the unit around, you'll see the nice simplified face. Just has the word Power Prime on it, and once it lights up, it's quite elegant. Of course, it's available in our store, trueaudiophile.com. We're open 9 to 6, Monday through Saturday. You can reach us by phone or 24 hours a day by email, sales@trueaudiophile.com. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.